The Life Size 2 movie has finally revealed some first look photos of Francia Raisa and Tyra Banks in the sequel. Guys, Eve is back and ready to help a new young woman shine bright and shine far. Ever since we heard that Tyra Banks was producing and starring in a sequel to the TV movie Life Size, we have been dying for more details. And now that the movie's release is just a couple months away, we have finally got them. Entertainment Weekly revealed a series of first look pics from Life Size 2, and yes, we are already obsessing over Eve's eclectic and fabulous outfits. Francia Raisa joins Tyra for the sequel as 25-year-old CEO Grace. The film centers around Grace navigating a quarter-life crisis after inheriting the toy company that produced Eve. In one of the first look pics, Grace and Eve are building a gingerbread house, while in another, the pair enjoy a Christmas gathering. As for what will make the sequel different, besides the fact that Eve is now helping a young woman as opposed to a young girl, quote, Eve is like that big shot of self-esteem, that big shot of don't dull your shine. A lot of girls are dulling their shine today, trying to make other people feel more comfortable or just not realizing their potential. Eve's here to show Grace you can be that boss. I like it. Even though the theme of female empowerment and personal growth will play a huge role in the film, Francia assures fans that there's still going to be just as many laughs in the sequel as in the first. Francia explained to Entertainment Weekly that Eve's sensibilities are, quote, still stuck in 2000, you know, for comedic effect. And for those who fell in love with Life Size thanks to the classic hit Be a Star, well, according to Tyra, the original song will be featured in the sequel with a twist. She explained, it's like a remix. You know the Diana Ross song, I'm Coming Out, and how the Notorious B.I.G. and Puff Daddy did it over in Mo Money, Mo Problems? It's like that. So there's that original song and that chorus, and they have some fun with it in the verses. Guys, I'm already calling it. The Be A Star remix is gonna be number one on the charts the moment the movie comes out. I dare you to disagree. As for fans who are upset that Lindsay Lohan will not be reprising her role as Casey for the film, Tyra teased that her character will have some kind of cameo. Mysterious. She revealed, quote, there's something beautiful we do with Lindsay in this movie that'll speak to diehard fans. That better be a promise. Well, Life Size 2 premieres in December on Freeform. So you guys, are you gonna be tuning in or what? Let me know in the comment section and hit me up on the socials at Miriam Issa, at Miriam_Issa if it's on Instagram. And before you go, click right over here to watch another new video. And obviously, don't forget to subscribe to Clevver. I'm your girl, Miriam Issa, and I'll see you guys soon.